impressed the Scattered Bones knew about this route. Still, it seems like an awful lot to go through just to deliver a warning. What's that?
Let's begin the purification!
It looks like a pig, but it must have been human before.
Even if the seraphim just eats and eats all day, that's what happens.
It's over!
Wonderful!
Everyone okay? Is that a monolith? A bodiless hellion?
Made when a dead body is possessed by a hellion.
Guess the only thing we can do is purify. Looks like we win. Ready, Nicleo?
is what women who become Hellions can turn into.
I suppose that can happen to anyone with a black heart.
That must be the source of the malevolence. It looks like an echidna. Such deep hatred. It must have quite a grudge. Watch out for its charge attack. They're deadly.
Zeray, Alicia, don't take your eyes off it.
I hope I can win this. That must be the source of the malevolence. It looks like an echidna. Such deep hatred. It must have quite a grudge. Watch out for its charge attack. They're deadly.
Zeray, Alicia, don't take your eyes off it. Who's dropping right? Open the floodgates! Break down! Hang on, everyone! As you're in the storm!
The strength of a knight exists to protect, and their kindness serves the people.
What's that?
It's a quote from my master. It supports me in times
of... Oh, I get it.
Huh?
This must be connected to the Sacred Blade ruins.
Because the torches and architecture are the same, huh?
If I may say so, this place is oddly nostalgic.
They both date from the same era. There's no way they'd keep the waterway separate.
We should be able to get out through the Sacred Blade ruins.
So the bustling city of Lady Lake sits right on top of an enormous network of ruins.
You can find a reason to smile in any situation.
Is that weird? I'm just who I am, no matter what happens.
Well, fair enough. I'll give you that.
Don't encourage him, Alicia. So Ray needs to realize for himself what a weirdo he really is.
Anyone who hangs around with a weirdo must be pretty weird themselves, don't you think?
Looked in a mirror lately?
Oh. Oh my, what a beautiful maiden.
Pot's calling the kettle black, wouldn't you say?
That was a tough enemy. Let's prepare for our next battle. Finally, we're free.
The sun's high up already.
Huh?
Hey.
Yeah, it was just so bright I got a little lightheaded.
Well, I'm a bit frazzled myself from lack of sleep.
Hmm?
I'm sure my manor is being watched. Let's rest at the inn for now. We should dry our wet clothes as well, or we'll catch a cold. Good idea. Guess we caused yet another scene. Hooray for us.
Well, at least we got rid of the malevolence.
Incidentally, I suppose.
But even so, I'm glad. It feels like now there's nothing we've left undone.
You say that like it's your end.
In a way, it is. I have decided I'm going to Marland.
That's a plague town. You can't really mean to obey them.
Whatever twisted motives the Chancellor may carry, the order is official. And besides, it doesn't change the fact that Marland is suffering. I want to do everything I can for the people of Highland.
Alicia.
The Council may laugh, but so be it.
All right. Then I'm going with you.
You can't get involved. I've already caused you so many problems.
But how do you plan on getting to Marland? The bridge is washed away.
Well, I don't know.
Four heads are better than one.
And we have excellent foreheads.
Besides, we need that bridge too, after all.
Thank you.
No need to thank us. Dinner last night was off the chain.
All right. Let's go check on the state of the bridge.
back.